So you take the cuvette that has your sample in it, place it in the spectrophotometer.
Then let's see how we put it correctly.
In this orientation. Yeah. So the light goes through the widest part of the bottom. And when you press read here, it'll shoot light through it and measure the scatter.
Then we
and as simple as that.
Okay.